iPhone with a very beautiful pink cover. If you're looking for that, you've lost it. We found it in the lobby. It'll be out in the lobby for you to pick up right after the show. For now, sit in your seats and please give a warm welcome to the very first, I think, in Festival of Talent history, our very first comedian,
silent letters, man. I don't Testament, but even scientists use sign letters. Well, they're supposed to be the smart ones. Come on, Bill Nye. What the heck? You've been training me, 7th grade. I know. Has everything been a lie, Bill Nye? I think we're coming down on this, Bill Nye. Yeah, but a lot of things are lies. Like, I wonder if the scientists had this huge meeting, right? It's huge. And they all come in, you know, Neil deGrasse Tyson's there, Bill Nye's there, and then they're the Bart Simpsons of the group, you know? Get to the real tomfoolery, you know, in the back, like, we're gonna really get him this time. And then the guys in the front, like, okay, everybody, so we just found this new animal. It's a dinosaur with wings called a pterodactyl. And if you hear it fly, then it can eat your head off pretty fast. So how would we spell pterodactyl? And then the guys in the back are like, P? We got it this time, Bob. P T E. Oh, I don't know how to spell the whole thing. I ain't a scientist. I don't know that stuff. But I feel like those guys are the same guys that came up with that planet. You know the one. They're just like, largest in planetary math. It's quite a beautiful blue here. What should we name it? Uranus! And I love that they chose Uranus. Like, they didn't say your butt. No. These are high-end scientists right here. Your mama? Like, what other third grade insults did we go through to get to there? When I just like standing in front of the mirror, you gotta practice, like, all right, your mama? No, that's not it. I got it. Uranus.
Milk bath, huh?
Yeah, that's
right.
No, just up to my pits.